amid swaying willows and flaming chinars. November is about to creep in. The air has a nip, but the hostile winter more than a month away. Villages hum with excitement. The much-awaited violet hues have appeared. Each flower precious. This is saffron, the spice worth its weight in gold. A very long time ago, when countries had no names, there lived on earth Crocus. Young, handsome, Crocus fell in love with a nymph, Smilax. Exasperated with this mismatched love, the gods turned both into flowers. Crocus became saffron. A fitting classical myth of longing and beauty about the birth of the exquisite saffron. But it's not the beauty of the flower that attracts. It's the crimson, three-headed stigma, the rarest and the most expensive spice in the whole world. With its color of the rising sun, saffron has been sought for flavor and aroma since time immemorial. For beauty and worship, health and healing, dye and condiment, saffron has remained exotic. Its origins stand lost to history. Believed to have originated in Greece, saffron has been around for more than 3,500 years. The presence of the ancient exotic spice saffron in the Mediterranean area, testified by records, cave paintings, frescoes. Crocus sativus to botanists, saffron belongs to the Iridaceae family. Gladioli and iris, its members. Plants that grow largely from the underground corms or bulbs. A stemless grass plant, saffron flower emerges from the ground just a few inches above. It's incapable of producing seed. Believed to be a natural mutation from a wild variety, now cultivated by humans for its exotic nature. Saffron corms, they are starch-storing organs. They lie underground, dormant all summer, waiting for the right season. At the onset of autumn, the flowers and the shoots poke through. Lilac flowers between tufts of green. Delicate, demanding immediate plucking, lest they wilt in the sun. Saffron may be completely dependent on humans for cultivation, but it chooses where to grow. It grows only in Iran, Spain, Austria, Italy, Greece, France, and India. In India, the story of saffron can only begin from Jammu and Kashmir. It is here that saffron has been growing since thousands of years. Locals talk about how nature has blessed this land with its bounty. Srinagar, the capital city, has been gifted the Dal Lake, the jewel in the crown of Kashmir. But Pampor in Pulwama district has the gift of exquisite saffron. Pampor lies on the eastern bank of Chelam. Some 220 villages around this area have grown saffron since time immemorial. It's the first week of November. Bent figures plucking saffron on the slopes of Pampor, a common sight.
मेरे मामा, मेरे अबू, मेरी बहन, मैं, हम सब जाते हैं पिकनिक के लिए, क्योंकि एक पैशन होता है कब ये मौसम आएगा, हम कब उठाने जाएंगे, तो इस चीज़ का तो पैशन बहुत ज़्यादा रहता है.
रियाज एंड हिज चिल्ड्रन डेफ्टली पिक द रिमेनिंग फ्लावर्स. द फ्लावर डेलिकेटली प्लक्ड विद अ फर्म टग. They cannot afford to damage the delicate crimson thread. This is the life of some 16,000 families in this saffron season. Picking of the flower, just the first step in getting the spice. The three-pronged stigma has to be quickly separated from the flower. Leaving the flower unattended harms the quality of saffron. Since generations, families and neighbors have been getting together for this process, the flower divided into the violet petals, yellow stamens, and the prized crimson stigmas.
केसर इसलिए महंगा है क्योंकि इसका प्रोडक्शन ज़्यादा नहीं होता है. 150 फूलों में से निकलता है 1 ग्राम केसर. 150 फूल्स लेने पड़ते हैं फिर 1 ग्राम केसर निकलता है. 1.5 लाख फूलों में से निकलता है 1 kg केसर.
1,50,000 flowers yield just a kilo of the aromatic spice. It's labor-intensive and extremely rare. No part of the flower goes waste. Saffron stigma, fresh and moist. They need to be dried immediately. Any moisture would spoil the delicate spice, turning it blackish, ruining its flavor. Spread like this, saffron would dry over the next 3 to 4 days. The Bashir family celebrates the season with kehwa, the traditional Kashmiri drink. A cold morning warmed by kangris. Aromatic spices, cardamom, cloves, cinnamon, go into the samovar, the traditional kettle warmed by smoldering coal. Saffron, fresh from the farm, best steeped in warm water. The orange-yellow color, the bittersweet aroma seeps into the water, but the strands still a flaming red.
खुशबू से पता चलता है कि मतलब ये केसर है इसमें. अगर इसमें हम केसर नहीं देखेंगे लेकिन खुशबू से पता चलता है कि इसमें केसर होता है.
Kehwa, a brew dear to all Kashmiris, a drink that warms the body, refreshes the mind.
क्योंकि ये तो पामपुर में एक सब ऐसा चीज़ है जो सबसे दुनिया में कॉस्टली है, जो मुझे लगता है हमारी जनरेशन ये उन तक चला आता है, क्योंकि ये हमारी एक मतलब मानो ये हमारे कल्चर है, हमें इससे पहचान है.
Saffron is indeed a part of their culture, identity, woven into their life, tradition, cuisine. So how did the king of spices choose Pampor? The answer for the locals lies in the shrine of Khwaja Masood Wali and Hazrat Sheikh Sharifuddin. Locals believe that sometime in the 11th or 12th century, these two Sufi saints wandered into Kashmir. They fell sick. A local tribal chieftain helped them regain health. On recovery, the two grateful holy men gave Pampor the gift of saffron. The saffron flowers, painstakingly engraved by the artisans, a fitting tribute to the popular belief.
ये हमने केसर का ही बनाया है, केसर का फूल. ये इस कारीगरी में बनाया हमने. ये केसर का बीज है, फूल में ये बीज वाला है, ये केसर है.
जो ये फार्मर्स हैं, जो कल्टीवेटर्स हैं, वो तो अकीदतन लाते हैं तोहफा के तौर पर, वो यहाँ पर इस दरगाह आलिया में, स्थानीय आलिया में लाते हैं.
Experts disagree about the time of saffron's advent in India, many dating it far earlier than the 11th or 12th century. However, its popularity is unanimously credited to Mughal Emperor Jahangir. He introduced saffron to the royal Mughal Dastarkhan, making its culinary use popular. Ancient Egypt, the exquisite land of wisdom, beauty. While Romans are believed to have slept on pillows stuffed with saffron to clear hangovers, Cleopatra, the beautiful learned queen, infused her bath water with the strands of the delicate spice. Since ancient times, saffron has been associated with beauty and vitality. The air is cold in Srinagar. Sounds travel far. It's the season of weddings. It's Rehana's Mehndi Raat, the night before the wedding when henna is being applied. As the loved ones sing songs to bless the bride, her grandmother mixes saffron to warm milk. Saffron, they believe, would add to the beauty of the already glowing bride. Tantalizing aromas beckon. The cooks painstakingly prepare the vazwan. An astonishing array of meats, delicacies. The concept of vazwan unique to Kashmir. They believe that the host must lay down all the food available in the kitchen to honor the guest. And this feast is incomplete without saffron.
Kesar zaruri hota hai. Usi se vazwan pakta hai. Kashmiri vazwan usi se banta hai. Uska color bhi zaruri hai aur uski khushbu bhi zaruri hai. जब 75% कोई भी डिश तैयार होता है तो उसमें डालता है उतना ही जितना डिश होता है जितना उसमें जचेगा वो
saffron, केसर, ज़ाफ़रान और as the locals call it in Kashmir, conk. These strands of gold are precious for their aroma and color. But is it just these two sensory qualities that make them so desirable? Alexander the Great. He marched his forces armed with weapons and with saffron. Saffron infused baths and bandages to heal the battle wounds and soothe sore bodies. As far back as the writings of Hippocrates, saffron has been mentioned as a medical treatment. Coughs, colds, stomach ailments, insomnia, uterine bleeding, heart trouble, depression, even flatulence. Paying our respects at the shrine, we continue our saffron trail. How is saffron viewed in the ancient system of Yunani medicine? Yunani was born in the land of saffron, Greece. This system of medicine came to India through the Arabs.
इसके नाम से पहले दिल को भी खुशी सी होती है ज़ाफ़रान हम बोलते हैं वो drug of choice है females में वो समझो 12 और से बच्ची को से हम 70 years की फीमेल तक को दे सकते हैं।
The many traditional uses of saffron for beauty and health find logical explanations in ancient texts. Saffron finds mention in Ayurveda around the 15th century. Called Kashmiraja or Kumkuma, it's described as having hot potency. Being a good antioxidant, it clears dead skin when applied externally.
जब हम दूध में डालकर लेते हैं तो उसका लॉजिक ऐसे है कि हीमोग्लोबिन को बढ़ाता है उसके, अगर खून आपका अच्छा होगा तो डेफिनेटली आपकी स्किन भी ग्लो करेगी।
Modern tools allow scientists to look deeper, move into the realm of molecules and elements. The delicate threads of saffron reveal an astonishing range: carbohydrates, minerals, vitamins and pigments. Nearly 150 volatile and aroma-yielding compounds have been found, the three main identified and isolated. Saffronyl, the volatile substance, gives it aroma. Picrocrocene, its bitter, intense, unique flavor. The water-soluble carotenoid crocin gives its characteristic color. Is the charm of saffron confined to Jammu and Kashmir? We travel to the city of Hyderabad, world famous for its very unique Andhra cuisine.
खुशबू की वजह से जो है थोड़ा सा स्वाद भी उसका अच्छा हो जाता है इसकी वजह से।
Saffron, sought for its royal touch all over the world. Spices have shaped history. Wars have been fought, ships sailed and sunk, treaties signed, territories captured. Henry VIII, King of England, was so passionate about saffron that he sentenced to death those who dared to adulterate his favored spice. In today's world, most spices have become accessible and cheaper, but not saffron. The sale of this royal spice always fringed with the doubt of adulteration. Shopkeepers outdo each other with proof.
अगर हम आपको बताएंगे ना केसर का प्राइस वो ज़्यादा आपको लगता है, इसलिए वो मिक्सर करते हैं, फिर वो कम रेट में बेचते हैं।
उसको सर थोड़ा घिसो।
इसमें सिंथेटिक कलर चढ़ाते हैं या जो मक्की का बूटा होता है उसपे कलर चढ़ाते हैं, उसी से बनाते हैं।
Pure saffron strands do not lose color when dissolved in milk or water. They remain crimson, coloring the liquid slowly and delicately. The single rarest spice cannot be cheap. A matter of high demand, no supply. Not all is well in the saffron fields. This year, it's been the devastating flood and the incessant rains that wreaked havoc. Declining crops, climate change, shrinking area under cultivation, old infected corms, soil degradation, outdated agricultural practices.
हर एक साल कम होता जा रहा है, हर एक साल। इस साल तो रेनफॉल ज़्यादा हुआ, उसकी वजह से कम हुआ है। बारिश बहुत कम पड़ती है, इंचों में पड़ती है, पहले फुटों के हिसाब से पड़ती थी, फर्क पड़ गया, वो इंचों में तब्दील हो गया।
Research leads to knowledge, knowledge to solutions. Mission Saffron, a partnership between Agriculture Production Department of the state and Sher-e Kashmir University Squast, funded by the Central Ministry of Agriculture. A specialized scientific team tackling problems, finding solutions. The tissue culture team is working with nearly 4,000 lines of saffron corms, treating the corms for pathogen, inducing mutations. More than 40 sturdy lines as planting material have already been established. Progressive farmers are happy, their yields better.
मतलब आज से 10-15 साल पहले हमें निकलता था काफ़ी, मतलब 17 टन इधर निकलता था, फिर ये घट कर आ गया 6 टन पर। अगर हम पूरा टेक्नोलॉजी इस्तेमाल करेंगे तो हम बराबर 30-35 टन तक आ जाएंगे।
There's optimism. Farmers reporting good results with new comms and farm technologies. Cultivation of saffron has spread to Budgam and Kishtwar over the last few years.
production side we have taken care of through our technologies. Post office is a big challenge for us.
The traditional drying method is a big problem. Saffron strands drying in the open over 3 to 4 days lose aroma and color.
Push.
A simple drying technology has been developed. The strands dry within minutes, their aroma, flavor and color locked in. The difference in the quality of saffron visible even to the layperson. Saffron, not just a spice, but an offering of faith. The aromatic spice with the color of gold is used by followers of Jainism. The ritual of Mahamastaka Abhisheka, not complete without the royal strands of gold. Every 12 years, the 42-foot Bahubali monolith is ceremoniously anointed with many things, among which is saffron. Strands of gold, the exquisite, delicate spice, a unique blend of faith and goodness. Our saffron journey would be incomplete without a stopover at the Indian Institute of Integrative Medicine. A unique soil study is being done in the biotechnology department. Soil samples from Pampur and other saffron growing areas are being studied. Does the soil of Pampur have some unique microorganisms that enable it to produce the best quality saffron in the whole world?
If that strain comes into our hand, definitely it will play a role, like biofertilizer or biocontrol. That strain can be given as a supplement to other soils where we want to grow the saffron.
This research is showing promise. It could lead to a better future for saffron. It could spread to more districts in Jammu and Kashmir, even to other cold hilly states. As of now, Pampur enjoys its unique status of a globally important heritage system. The aroma of the local favorite saffron halwa blends with the songs of the famous romantic poetess Habba Khatun, the queen of Kashmir's last independent king, Yusuf Shah Jahan.